ผมจะการแบบนี้แล้วเหมือนบริษัทเคยทำอีเมล first and then got your password enter the captcha as seen on the board and login and congratulations you have a rapid video logout we'll check on our dashboard there's our dashboard the video manager we're going to updateAnd let's upload the video. Let's add file. Click the file I want to upload. Start upload on this button start and wait for the upload to finish. Upload varies in time, depends on the file size.You upload the larger files, then it took a long time. Shorter files? Well, short time, of course. As you can see, we're uploading just as a sample. A sample video that we're going to upload. And later we're going to share. Okay, you know.Okay, that's done. Let's go back to our dashboard, video manager, and there's file. Let's check on the other one, your mock upload, statistics of your file sharing. There's earnings, statistics per country, payment status, exclusive premium package payments. Yeah, if you want to request a payout, that is settings. Well, it's not just with settings, you just leave it that way. And well, let's go back to our dashboardA video manager, and this is the URL of the file. You want to share a file? Let's click this one and paste it. And there it is, the file, the URL for sharing file. That is, see that file? No, okay, that's a sample.You can see video there if you want to. Now this is video copy. You want to share. Okay. Well, that's it. Earnings, count balance. And that's my video manager dashboard.Okay, now, well, let's log out. Well, that's it. Thank you for your account on Dapping Video. I hope you learned a little bit creating an account on Dapping Video. Until next time, folks, subscribe.